mountains teach climber humility. They are an arena of boundless emotions, and the loneliness of man in the face of nature's power can be frightening. The icy hand of God seizes our hearts and ignites the will to survive in conditions where no one has the right to exist. As the band U2 once said, through the storm we reach the shore. The 2011 award for best film on climbing, sponsored by the Alpine Club of Canada, goes to Cold, produced by
It's not a celebration, really. There is no release here. We're only halfway.
Just get the fuck out of here! My name is Andrea Petzold, and on behalf of the Alpine Club of Canada, I'm pleased to present the award for the best film on climbing. Congratulations.
It's good to be home. Thank you guys for being my community for so long and giving me basically everything that I had as a quiver to go on that climb. And to be a part of that team, it all came from my time here. And Steve and Ann, you're in the crowd tonight for letting me pay rent late. and thank you to North Face for allowing me to be a part of that family. And thank you to Anson for taking my junk show and turning it into something that is at least digestible. Most of all, thank you to my wife for allowing me to keep doing this. So.
Hello, Canada. We had to do that again. I'm not overwhelmed, but mostly I'm overwhelmed by just an incredible sense of appreciation and thankfulness that I can do this for a living. And it's mostly because of the audiences. So the biggest thank is to all the people that come and support not just our film, but all of these small mountaineering films, adventure films. None of us would have jobs if it weren't for you, so that's really, we really appreciate it. Please keep coming. I also have to say a thank you. The film was primarily made by myself and another individual, Kelly Cordes, who did all the writing. He's not here. Julie Kennedy made the thing happen. It wouldn't have happened without her. Ben Knight gave me critical input. Beta Calhoun, who's in the audience somewhere, make sure that it gets out there in the world and is amazing and helps a lot of us. So thank you, Beta, and thank you, my wife, for tolerating me being gone. Thank you to the jury. Thank you.